When you come up with a good idea, I'll let you know.
So you don't think that's a good idea?
You're doing too much too fast.
Huh?
You're doing too much too fast.
How you figure?
Tell my friend, like, never mind, I'll keep it once you start talking that contract stuff. So.
Oh man, I mean, if he say, you know something, Mom, Jungle Brother, I changed my mind, I'm gonna keep it. I'm like, well, I'm gonna have a deposit, man. Cause you've been flip flop. This is the second time you done flip flop. I need the pot. I need January payment and I need February payment up front. And he gonna say,
he gonna be like, well, never mind, take it.
That's right. Cause see, I don't want him that hard this time, next month. Every time we get close to him making a down payment, I get a phone call from him and Horn about this, that, and the other. Now, last month, he talked about the doing air valve. I said, I tell you what, I meet you halfway. You know what I'm saying? Blah, blah, blah. Because I knew, I told him from the rip, before he got it, that the air valve was leaking. I was having issues with it. So other than that, I cover the air valve. But it don't make no sense, man. I mean, I see the flip-flopping. I see problems with him. If he changes his mind, hey, man, I need money up front. What you think about that?
It's a bad idea, because if he wanted that, he should have gotten to start with.
So, okay.
Yeah, well, because your contract, they say, if we fall out in the middle, I got to have a deposit.
The contract says he owe me $9,000. He paying for the whole year.
Okay, so if he say never mind, I'll keep it, then you better just leave it as is.
So tell me again how you were handling this boss.
Well, I would have had an open line of communication where he wouldn't have supposedly spent no $3,000 without talking to me.
Well, he didn't do that. I asked him why he ain't called me. He's saying he ain't called me because he knew I wasn't going to pay for it, this, that, and other. So what I just said.
I'd had an open line of communication where he wouldn't have done that because he'd have felt like he could talk to me.
You saying I'm some bear he couldn't talk to?
Evidently. Who else was there? If that's a correct lie, he telling. If that's the truth, he telling. Hey, we gonna spend $3,000.
So you putting this
and
on me now?
And not talk to the owner. That means because you don't swallow a handful about the other issues, but he won't talk to you.
Here we go. So it's my fault.
I'd be telling you, why you think I'd be on you about being a one man show? When you are running a business, you gotta have a way to deal with people, and you don't have that. That's why you need a one-man show. You're not a politician. You are not a politician. It ain't no wrong with you not being a politician, but I'm just telling you, if he, whatever he spent, for whatever reason he's trying to get out of this deal, he ain't want to tell you about it. Because why? Because you went off on him before. That's why. So, that's why I'm saying, I would have had a relationship with him where he could talk to me. And we'd have made the decision from then before he spent any money.
Well, I tell you, Jay-Z got Beyonce, Kanye West
got... You got me telling you the truth about you. What's wrong with that? Somebody got to tell you the truth about you.
I tell you.
Yeah, so you walk around trying to be a bear. That's why you need to be a one man show. You can't run a business like that.
I mean,
you cannot run a business like that. Look what happened.
So it's my fault now.
I ain't said it's your fault. But hey, you said you talking about channel before you lost me in the truck. So now, because he's flip flopping, we'll guarantee you, don't send that dude my way no more.
Say what?
Did you guarantee you don't send that dude my way no more? Did you tell me Clarence did something, Terrence did something dingy?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then. Well, you chose to deal with him. So deal with him. Find a way to make him stay in that truck so he can keep paying you.
Say what? I got something else going on. I got a better deal. Me and LaRon gonna work something out, even something even better.
I don't like that idea either.
Of course not.
Because I know you gonna screw it up.
Say
you
what?
You try to act like these white people. You try to act like these white people and wheel and deal.
I gotta go. You got anything else? I gotta go.
Goodbye.
Man, that's right about show, man. I ain't had enough of Buttercup. I done had enough, man. I mean, you know, Jay-Z got Beyonce, man. He got a ride or die chick, man. You know, look what you see what I got? I see what I got, man. I gotta get back to work, man. It's been a sipping on eggnog and rum show, man. Now you see why I'm drinking rum. You see why I'm drinking rum? All right, man. So, man, I got to go, man. Thank y'all for listening, man. We're going to play some Christmas music, man. I hope y'all enjoy it, man. This has been a Real Cast radio production, man. Thank y'all for listening, man. Greg O, Big L, Jose Negron. Hey, what's up, Jose? Jose Negron to my Jungle Brother seat. See what happened was? Everybody say what's up to my boy Jose. Damn. Oh, man. Everybody, y'all have a Merry Christmas, man. I'll play some Christmas music in and out, man. Y'all enjoy the holidays, man. Sad G, Grego, Sluggo, Jose Negron, Sad G, 334 Bama boy. Oh, man. I mean, you see how dealing with a woman is, man? You can't tell her everything, man. You know what I'm saying? Gerald Ward, Damn Eagle, Denise Milk and Cookies. Thank y'all for listening, man. K3000, the professor, that ninja, the diplomat, man. Thank y'all for listening, man. One love to my neighbor, LaRon. And one love to my white Buttercup. Hey, man. Rough Buff. Hey, man. Hey, y'all be easy, man, in these streets, man. We'll listen to Christmas music, man. Talk to y'all later. Peace.
Just hear the sleigh bells jingling, ring, ding, ding-a-ling, too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand. Just holding your hand. Cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy cozy are we. We snuggled up together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take the road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for us, lay right together with you. There's a birthday party. There's a happy feeling nothing in the world can buy. When they pass around the coffee and the pumpkin pie, it'll nearly be like a picture print by Currier and I. These wonderful things are the things we remember all through our lives. These wonderful things are the things we remember all through our lives. Just hear those sleigh bells ding, 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 ding. In a lovely weather, we'll stay right together with you. Outside the snow is falling, friends are calling you. Come on, in a lovely weather, we'll stay right together with you. let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand, just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairy. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy, cozy are we. We snuggled up together like the birds of a feather would be. Let's take the road before us and sing the chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for us, lay right together with you.
Needs love from someone just as much as you. Give love.